box score. You know, you want to be efficient. You want to get guys, you know, good looks at the basket. We got Rob 17 shots. You know, we just got to make a few more baskets. You know, with that being said, you know, I thought Butler was, their defense was pretty good in the second half.
Is there an easy way to explain what you guys did to control Hummel in the second half?
We just tried to stay as tight to him as possible. Even the shots that he hit in the first half were fairly contested, with the exception of a layup. He posted Ron a couple times. Every time we got a little guy on him, he tried to post us, and it was bad news for us. I thought Roosevelt did a really good job on him. I thought Chase in his minutes did a really good job on him. It's hard to play as a freshman like Roosevelt, when considering he was in eighth grade when Hummel was in college, and which I felt really good about when I went to bed last night thinking about that matchup. But he did a great job on both ends of the floor. I told Hummel, I told Smith, I told Jackson, I told all those guys. I certainly love Matt, love Micah, love Jack Owens, you know, lifelong friends. And there's no team I root harder for than them. And so I say this all, I'm a fan of them.
You know, they start switching ball screens, which was a little bit different from their or they stopped switching ball screens, which was a little bit different. But most, for the most part, no, it was most of the same. I thought we got some open shots, just didn't make them. That's unfortunate. We had a lot of chances and just didn't.
We got to get more out of everybody. You know, we got to play. You know, we got to play smarter. We got to do a better job when we get a lead, pushing that lead. We had a chance. I thought the end of the first half, we had a stretch where Ryan Smith has a wide open three, which would have put it to 16. Instead, he misses it, and we foul. And so we always have these 5-point swings that seem to happen at a crucial time. I thought that was a crucial play. It was a different game, in my opinion, if you're up 16 and a half compared to 11. But each one of those guys just has to keep getting better. They all seem to have some positives in the game, but then some glaring weaknesses. They just got to cut the weaknesses out and the mistakes, and just continue to get better.
For sure. And we got a lot of guys that played a lot of games on this team, so I think we have a pretty good idea of what we need to do. Right now, it definitely hurts, but we need to make sure we come out and play hard against IPFW and try to take care of business there, and then move on and take Christmas break and get ready to play in the Big Ten.
We felt like we should have won the last two games that we lost. I thought Alabama was the better team when we played. Who cares who's the better team? You know, it really matters who's the better team for those 2 hours. I thought we were the better team today. I thought Xavier was the better team. I thought we were the better team against Xavier, but it's a 40-minute game, and we're not finishing games. And Butler and Xavier did, and that's all that matters. So I think we have a positive to look at, but we don't have a lot to show for it, in my opinion.
Take one more.